These record-breaking temperatures are not only dangerous for people, but also animals. Pima Animal Care Center rescued a puppy dumped in a truck at Park Place while the temperature was 104. The puppy, named Zoe, was left in Baja Cafe owner Kim Scanlon's truck bed. Officers found Zoe, who had been left in the truck for more than an hour with no water or shelter and only some scraps of food to eat. Scanlon says she will match community donations to PACC. Zoe is okay and is now in foster care.